back with this awesome display I have. Don't know if it's gonna flicker. That's why I decided to make this video. I was starting my power bank, which is like 6 years old up here. Isn't providing enough power for this, so I'm getting a new one. But it's been 6 months going strong, but I use that power bank because it was so old. But right now, the car isn't running. The car's off. Oh, I guess the car... the radio's on for some reason. Don't know why the radio's on. But this blue light isn't on, so it's not powering anything. So, I have it powered through my USB. USB on my car. Just runs right up this. Sometimes they kick it and it falls off, but it is magnetic, so it doesn't bother me too much. And it goes into my power bank. The power bank then has two outputs. One runs the Roku stick, one runs the TV. What's nice about the power bank is normally every hour it'll last an hour of charging going down the road. So if you drive into town for 30 minutes, you're gonna get 30 minutes of off time when you shut the car off. So it doesn't just shut the screen off with your power outlet down there because it uses the juice that you charged on that trip. So the kids aren't all screaming and yelling. And most of the time, if it's hot out and I'm going into AutoZone, you just leave the car run anyways. So it says it's not connected, and that is because the car is not running. So let's go start the car and show you that it works, the setup. Oh, and all this is normally hidden by a towel, or we put other stuff over it. And the kid's in a car seat. It's kind of just a distraction if we're in city, because our roads are really busy. And then the kid on the other side can watch off of it. And it's definitely far enough away from, like, my head is clear back here. And I tightened up all the screws in the mount I bought. That way it does not move. It's almost like welded. So let's go start the car. My car has built-in Wi-Fi. So when we start it, I'll show you guys. That little blue light right there will kick on and it'll start charging that power bank. Now my Wi-Fi will be showing up here, and when it does show up, it will make these two apps so I can use them. Now it's charging that, and when it does that, it also resets the outputs. So if the TV was on and the Roku was on, that will be reset. We'll sit here and wait for the internet to kick back on. And there we go. This is a Malibu, so I call it the Boo. And now the maps will work. Wait for that noisy guy to get past. So now we'll go around. The Roku should be connected, because I couldn't be in two places at once. Shut the door to get rid of a little bit of... Let's go up and make sure it's connected to the Boo. It's connected to the Boo. Everything's good. Now, because this is TV, I really can't show you anything because it's going to be copyrighted other than my own YouTube channel almost. We don't have any problems with Netflix and YouTube because they start up your show as like a 144p. Like Hulu does all right, but when you do lose internet connection going through city to city, it just kicks you out. It doesn't resume. Like these two will buffer, wait for you to get back. If you have Sling, don't even know where Sling just went. It's weird. Sling ain't even on here anymore. Oh, there it is. Where did it come from? So Sling, no, I don't want to load Sling. Sling is like borderline. You have to have at least 3 bars or more. Where did it go? And Sling will let you lower it. It won't, when it does the automatic, it kind of messes up. It just kind of pushes, and then when it pushes too hard, it just buffers out or just closes what you're watching. So it's easier just to put it on the smallest thing and just go from there. We'll go to YouTube because I can load my own stuff and not have a copyright issue. Speakers on it are perfect loudness. And with having Roku, you can use remote play to your remote, plug in your headphones, or remote to your, oops, going down to the library, remote to your phone or smart device, which gets a little bit laggy. Let's load up. Yeah, let's load up this. Junkyard Tycoon. Let's load up one that has sound. That one has two people talking. Let's try it. An ad. Great. Not touch screen, so I can't touch it. An ad on my own channel while making a video for my channel. One more, come on.
It's nice to unwind after a long week of telling people how Liberty Mutual customizes your car insurance.
Liberty, Liberty.
Pay for what you need. Is it natural? Only pay for what you need.
Liberty, 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 Liberty.
I may cut that out, I don't know. Oh, and it restarted. That's because this power bank, I need to change that power bank. It has nothing to do with the TV or any of that. The power bank is not keeping up like it used to. And that's on the power side. Okay. That's about all I can show you. I don't have a new power bank in. I do have to get a power bank that has two. I don't know if I unplug that, if it'll run off the power bank and work right. I think it restarts totally now. And it goes do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Nope, we lost everything. So that was the demonstration I could show you. It did load for a second. As soon as that new power bank comes in, or you could just go wired, it'll work just fine. Thanks for watching.